Assalamualaikum, my dear students. How are you all? I hope that you are fine with the grace of Almighty Allah. Alhamdulillah, I'm also fine. Welcome to NIEVS Home School. This is Mr. Robiul Islam, Assistant Teacher of Islamic Studies of National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Today I'm going to take an Islamic Studies class for class 1, and our today's topic is the name of Arabic 12 months. And my dear students, today is our lecture number 9 and SW number 9. Inshallah, my dear students, today we will learn the name of Arabic 12 months. So my dear students, let's start. At first, look at the board. My dear students, here I have written the name of Arabic 12 months from 1 to 12. And my dear students, let's start. The first Arabic month is Muharram. Muharram. My dear students, Muharram is the first Arabic month. Muharram. Number two, Safar. Muharram is first, then number two is Safar. Number three, Rabiul Awwal. Rabiul Awwal. And my dear students, you know that our beloved Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born in this month. Rabiul Awwal. Number four, Rabiul Sani. Number four, Rabiul Sani. And number five, Jumad al-Ula. Number five is Jumad al-Ula. Then number six, Jumad al-Sani. Number six is Jumad al-Sani. Then number seven, Rajab. Then number eight, Sha'ban. Number eight is Sha'ban. Then, my dear students, number nine is Ramadan. Ramadan. But here is Ramadan. My dear students, you have to pronounce in Arabic term Ramadan. My dear students, you know that the month of Ramadan is the most significant month in Arabic, because you know that we keep 30 or 29 fasting in this month. So it is, and you know that the Holy Allah has revealed the Holy Quran on our beloved Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in this month. So in this regard, it has a great significance. This month has a great significance. My dear students, number 10 is Shawwal. Shawwal. Number 10 is Shawwal. And my dear students, you know that the first day of Shawwal we observe our biggest festival, Eid al-Adha. We observe our biggest festival, Eid al-Fitr, the first Shawwal. The number 9, number 11, Zilqa'dah. Number 11, the month number 11 is Zilqa'dah. Then number 12 is Zilhajj. Zilhajj. And my dear students, the 10th day of Zilhajj we observed our Eid al-Adha. The 10th Zilhajj we observed our Eid al-Adha. So my dear students, alhamdulillah, we have learned the name of Arabic 12 months from 1 to 12. That means 12 months. And my dear students, you will memorize these 12 months in this pattern, like this pattern. Now everyone say with me: Muharram, Safar, Rabiul Awwal, Rabiul Sani, Jumad al-Ula, Jumad al-Sani, Rajab, Shaban, Ramadan, Shawwal, Zilqa'dah, Zilhajj. My dear students, I hope that you have understood our today's topic very clearly. And my dear students, for memorizing, you will follow this rhythm. Okay, my dear students, that's all for today. You will make SW at your home as SW number 9, Arabic 12 months. SW number 9, Arabic 12 months. My dear students, that's all for today. Inshallah, see you again very soon. Till then, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.